Mercury's retrograde again? I was going to get the oil changed in my car. Now what am I going to do? Mercury retrograde is a phenomenon that happens 3 or 4 times a year. Mercury in the sky appears to be going backwards. And what this does is it causes everything that Mercury rules to get a little messed up. Now, there are some beneficial things about Mercury retrograde, which we will cover in another video. But right now, let's talk about your vehicle. Mercury rules cars, trucks, motorcycles, bicycles. When Mercury is retrograde, it can be very difficult to deal with a vehicle. And sometimes what happens is that the vehicle itself needs more repairs or more attention during the retrograde because we've been neglecting it. If your car really needs an oil change during Mercury retrograde and you find you cannot put it off, the one benefit that we could say is that at least an oil change happens on a regular basis, and so therefore you will probably find that on a future retrograde you also need to change your car's oil. But ideally you would wait till after the retrograde period. Now most retrograde periods last about 3 weeks, and usually we can get by without getting the oil change. So consider that if you can wait, it's better to wait until after the retrograde. Now, let's say an emergency happens and you have to bring it in during the retrograde. Well, then make sure that you get a warranty on the repairs, or that you understand the return policy on parts, because it is possible that things can go wrong, which would cause you to have to bring the car back to the service center or to the repair shop. If possible, avoid car repairs during the retrograde, especially if you can, avoid those regular maintenance things, because every time Mercury goes retrograde, there could be something that happens that brings you back into the dealership or back into the repair shop, and it can get quite expensive. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel and check out the links below.